There isn't much left.
There never is if the job's done properly.
You think it was deliberate?
Nah, that's real pain in her face. They would have moved out the things they care about if this was insurance. There's no mileage in this. Hello, Mike.
Hey, Hirsch. Cap this one.
Yeah, Mike Brannigan, Cole Phelps. It's okay, Brannigan. His name may be dog shit, but there's none on his hand.
No offense, Phelps.
None taken. Do you have anything?
The fire started late last night. Stefan's family at Catalina Island. Won some kind of competition. Looks like the only thing they ever won in their lives. And they come home with us.
I'd say they were pretty lucky, really.
They don't have any insurance. Everything they own, including the house, is now that pile of rubble.
Where are they sleeping?
In the car. It's lucky the whole block didn't burn down. Word is they're bulldozing this whole neighborhood to build new homes for GEIs. That's the man in the house. In the ruins. Terry Lady is his wife.
We'll take a look around. Come on, Phelps.
Dirty cop from the newspaper.
Remember the dead lady they found under the train? Solved the case. Hooked some bar fly for murder.
Probably not.
Cop is probably the guy that was pretending to be dead.
Recently serviced. Could be something to go on.
Mr. Stephens? Cole Phelps and Herschel Biggs, LAPD. I know it's a difficult time, but could we have a word?
Don Stephens.
You were out of town.
We won a prize. We had a wonderful time.
Came home to this.
Do you still have the tickets?
Sure.
It's a formality, but we'll need to speak to the issuing agent.
You might have nothing better to do than stand around and stare, but I have a family to feed.
Can you tell me any more about the prize that you won, Mr. Steffens?
Weekend at Catalina Island? My wife got this flyer in the mail from the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Did you enter any kind of competition?
My wife filled in a flyer. Lady just rung up and told us we won. It's the first time I ever won anything.
The Redevelopment Fund. Did they offer to buy you out?
They're building new houses. They showed their money and most of the neighborhood just packed up and walked away. But I never bargained with them.
GI houses?
Yeah, something like that.
That's all we need for the moment, Mr. Steffens.
All right.
What's with him?
You've seen the papers. I guess he's thinking about his own family. I'd say he's searching for some kind of atonement right now.
Son of a bitch looks a lot like the cop who pointed the gun at me.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need information on the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Yes, Detective. Just checking. The fund is a semi-government agency established to speed up the building of GI homes. It has private investors as well as a government endowment.
Huh. You have an address for them.
There is one listed here, corner of Beverly and Mariposa.
Thanks for your help. You can drive.
And where exactly are we going?
Have there been any other house fires?
This is arson. We get an average of two a night. Does that answer your question?